It is Thursday, the 7th of June. This is Travel Jack's Journeys, episode 14, part 3. A final part. Roll the titles.
My name is Jack Neal, and in this programme I take you on a journey. Welcome to Travel Jack's Journeys.
Good morning everyone, welcome to episode 14, part 3, a final part of Travel Jack's Journeys. For this journey we are going on the Welshpool Llanfair Light Railway. I know we've already done it this series so far, but we're going to do it. We're doing the usual two round trips today. Can I have someone down there, or if it's over there, yeah. Put how many round trips on the screen I've done already. Put two on there for me. Thank you. You can keep it there. I will admit I've already done, I did a round trip on my own with my little niece when they had the Easter egg hunt. So can you change that round journeys to three, please? Thank you. And at the end of the programme, you can take it off now, but at the end of the programme I'll bring it back up. And it should have five journeys on it, if I edit it in. Today's tram, we're waiting for the 0859, ARRIVA Trains Wales Service to Aberystwyth and Pwllheli. Taking us towards Welshpool, calling at Wellington, Shrewsbury and Welshpool. We're due to Welshpool for 9:58. When we get to Welshpool, we'll walk up to the Welshpool Llanfair Light Railway. I believe the locomotive today will be Countess, which I've had in the previous three journeys, three round trips. Sit back and enjoy this Travel Jack's Journeys. Here are the trains that are coming up in this part. Here comes my train. This is the 0859 ARRIVA Trains Wales Service to Pwllheli and Aberystwyth. That's 158. 821. I'll get the rear one for you later. Finally departing Telford Central. This is 158821. I'll get the other unit when we depart Welshpool. We will shortly be arriving at Shrewsbury.
That's 158829. We're now departing Shrewsbury. The next stop is Welshpool. There will be a light on the train. As a member of the phone, 3158839.
Welshpool.
We are now at... There goes our train, my friend. One was 158833. Right, it's 9:54, we're now here at Welshpool. We're now going to walk through the town to the Welshpool and Llanfair Light Railway, which takes about 15 minutes. We are now walking through the town here in Welshpool. As I said, the Welshpool and Llanfair Light Railway station is on the other side of the town. It takes about 15 to 20 minutes to walk. So we are now walking up a hill. That's not that steep, really. I've seen steeper hills. I didn't know for an example. That was a steep hill. Yeah, we're nearly up the Welshpool Llanfair Light Railway. Now we're at 11:29. The train will pull in at 10:45 and goes out at 11:15. and it takes 45 minutes in each direction. Sits at Llanfair for an hour on this first one, and later I'll sit there for about 40 minutes. So I'll see you for the on the Welshpool Llanfair railway. Here comes Countess. We're now on the Welshpool Llanfair Light Railway. There's Countess. Countess will run around in a minute. Hop onto the train, because we're going to go on the back end of the train, since normally I do this, I'm normally on the front. I thought I'll do the back for a change. Yeah, we are literally the back end of the train. Thank you. is approaching Dolphin Bank. I've never crossed him before. Thank you.
passing loop. There's only one train on here today. Unless driver experience course is on. Which they usually do them on a Saturday. But unless it's a full day. No train passing, which if you arrive here. Llanfair.
It's now 12:03 at Llanfair. I'll won't film to Welshpool now, but I'll put some photos. If you want to check those photos, go onto our Facebook page. So now we're at Llanfair, and of course, there's number 14. Right, it is 14:54. I've just done a trip. I've took some photos. If you want to see those photos, go onto our Facebook page. Type in Travel Jacks Journeys on Facebook, and they'll be on there. We're going to do another run. We're going to go head back to Welshpool and we'll board our train. When we get to Welshpool, we're going to get the 1656 ARRIVA Trains Wales Service to Birmingham International, back to Telford Central. Run at Shrewsbury, Wellington and Telford Central. During Telford Central for 1753. Good night, departing. Llanfair. Good luck.
See ya.
See ya.
Cheers,
Terry. See you, John.
You're on the back end of the train again. Alright.
Farmer is one of them. Thank you.
We will shortly be arriving at Welshpool.
It's now 16:15. We're here at Welshpool. This is where we're going to make our way through the town down to the Welshpool train station, where we're going to catch the train to Telford Central. We should be catching the 16:56 ARRIVA Trains Wales Service to Birmingham International, Telford Central, running at Shrewsbury, Wellington and Telford Central. We're due into Telford Central for 17:53. Now on the bridge, what links the town centre to the train station? Not Telford, but you know what I mean, in Welshpool. You know the service through Welshpool, I don't have to explain it, but I probably will explain it. Yeah, I said it. It's one train every 2 hours to Pwllheli Aberystwyth and Birmingham International. There are additionally peak hour trains that run between Aberystwyth and Shrewsbury, perform an hourly service, and it's always a class 158 through here. That's the line that goes out towards Newtown, that's the line that goes up to Shrewsbury. Here comes my train. This is the 17:56 ARRIVA Trains Wales Service to Birmingham International. On the front, it's 158831. The rear one is 8821. We're going to 158821. shortly be arriving at Shrewsbury. For now departing Shrewsbury. Thank you.
everyone, it is time to end episode 14 on travel journeys over the last three parts. In part one, we went on the Telford Railway. A nice railway it was. We had Telford's our locomotive, nice engine it was. First train we had was 158836. And then we got to McCundercliffe, we jumped on 158841, which you know keeps following me. Took that one to Towing. Then we did a round trip on the Telford Railway. We came back on 158821 from McCundercliffe to Telford Central. Nice day it was. We are returning to the Telford Railway later on this series. In part 2 we went to Llandudno. Jumped on 175114. Took one to Llandudno. When we got to Llandudno, we went on the Great Orme Tramway. Went up the Great Orme. Now originally we was going to do the cable car back down. Unfortunately it wasn't running, so we did the Great Orme Tramway back down to Llandudno, and we jumped on the City Sightseeing Tour Bus, which was a very nice ride it was. And then we changed that to Llandudno Junction, got 150 to Llandudno Junction, then we came back on 148 to Telford Central. And in part 3, what you've just watched, we went on the Welshpool Llanfair Light Railway. Now, down there, can we bring back the round trips for me? Bring back 3 round trips for me and leave it there for now, and I'll tell you when to change it. Thank you for doing that. Yeah, we went on the Welshpool Llanfair Light Railway. Got 138821 up to Welshpool, then we walked over to the Welshpool Llanfair Light Railway, jumped on Countess. We did 2 round trips, which means you can change that from a 3 to 5 round trips now. Thank you for doing that. And so we did 2 round trips. We brought my total up to 3 round trips. No, up to 5 round trips. We came back on 158821. Can take the round trips total off now. Thank you. That's it from me. You can follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Details are coming up next. It's been a fantastic 3 parts. The weather's been brilliant on all 3. Here's what's coming up in episode 15. Episode 15's journey. We are going on a brand new journey. We're going to Stratford Avon, the home of William Shakespeare, well, the birthplace of William Shakespeare. We're planning to do the open top tour bus as well, which means we'll be catching a train from Telford to Birmingham and Birmingham to Stratford Avon. More details on that in episode 15. I hope you can join me for that. Until then, I will see you in for Stratford Avon episode 15. Facebook and Twitter details are coming up next. Bye for now, and thank you for watching the last 3 parts.